just before the trial was due to begin after a review of the evidence. We understand that Gavin Williamson, who has since been promoted to Defence Secretary, says he wasn't told anything by the clerk. But Andrea Leadsom, who is now at the forefront of attempts to reform Parliament's grievance processes, was told about Amanda's concerns, but not about the rape claim. No one has been able to tell us what action was taken following Amanda's phone call. She says the whole